Alright. Hey, my man, sound man, bump that for me real quick. Now it's sounding like a reincarnated Billy Mays and oxymoron coming clean just to get paid. I promise I'ma take care of good or bad health. That means I need to stop always thinking about myself. Wait, isn't that what expression is all about? A creative process to reflect a sense of self and a discredit the need to be adored by fans. I think you can't ignore the sound produced by the chorus of two hands. I said I don't need love. But really? Nah, I don't need love. Accepted by society and adolescence, I dealt with depression and anxiety. I found my voice between a kick and a snare drum. So when I hit the stage, I feel odd, cause I'm on one. I'm trying to fill a void where nobody paid attention. How the pivot took a fall, and they told me the convictions. I'm sick, bro. I know that they have good intentions. There's a thin line between compliments and comprehension. And I balance it, middle of both. Word of affirmation was the language I spoke. It is confirmation for people telling me I'm so. And I started rapping was just for me to cope. I chose to realize the struggle through rhythm and poetry. Organically it happened and people started to notice me. I couldn't rewind, my mind was stuck fast forwarding. Fantasizing a finish line and making fortune brings. Always wanted validation from the start, but that can be motivation for me to do art. I'm following the passion that was put on my heart. But it's a different kind of love that's trying to tear me apart. I said I'm following the passion that was put on my heart, but it's a different kind of love that's trying to tear me apart.